Hit her and please welcome to the stage, Carolyn Messina.
Thank you very much. And I haven't even played yet, you're applauding. This first song I wrote as a tribute to my brother-in-law, Michael Cerisi, who died in the World Trade Center on September 11, 2001. And I'd like to dedicate tonight's performance to all those who lost a friend or family member on that day. It's called The Fall.
Standing on the pier at dusk, I stare across the Hudson and just think about the fateful day that fall. The memory still is etched within my mind, don't know where to begin. September 911, it changed it all. The morning when the two planes struck, my heart sank fast, did not expect my eyes to see the crumbling of the towers. Michael was just one of many lives lost on that tragic Tuesday, thousands gone in just a few short hours, a couple of hours. New York City, across the nation, round the world, we all fell to our knees. East to west and in between, each and every one has seen a loved one lost on that day. And the pain of it all hurts as much today. Especially for a husband or wife, a mother who has lost a son, a brother, sister, father gone. There's just no greater loss than human life. New York City, Pennsylvania, Washington, D.C. Across the nation, round the world, we all fell to our knees. East to west and in between, each and every one has seen a loved one lost on that day. And the pain of it all hurts as much today. Standing on the pier at dusk, I stare across the Hudson and just think about the fateful day that falls. Warm wind flows across my face, sweet breath of heaven's warm embrace. September 9-1-1, it changed it all. New York City,